Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This time I am converting old trunk into a center table, or you can say coffee table. It can also be used for sitting arrangement like this, or it can also be used for the storage purpose. Overall, a multi-purpose project. So for this is the trunk I am using. It's my old trunk. Earlier I upcycle it with the help of vinyl sticker. So this kind of sticker I have purchased, and it can be sticked directly into the surface, metallic surface, and this is very good. You can say from 7 to 8 years I am using it, but now it needs a remake. You can see it. After removing it completely, so this is the metallic body. I can use any primer. This time I am making use of enamel paint using oil friendly primer. If you are using acrylic color, you have to choose acrylic friendly. So this is complete after the 2 coats of primer and drying it for at least 3 to 4 hours. This is the blue color I am taking and mix white. More white, so you'll get the exact shade which you want for this. Sky blue color in this way. So whatever shade, if you want more lighter shade, add more white, and darker add blue color. That's it. So make enough amount so that you don't have to go and mix it again and again. So this is how it will look like after drying for 24 hours. So I am making use of masking tape to give it a good asymmetric pattern. You can see it. So measure both the sides equally and then mask it with the help of masking tape. Fill it with the color of your choice. I am using enamel paint of Asian Paint brand. I have just purchased basic colors like yellow, red, blue, green, white and black. And you can see all the colors can be made with all these combinations of color. So don't waste your money purchasing more color, and 50 ml or maximum 100 ml can be sufficient. For reducing drying time, you can go for hair dryer like this, then after unmask it, but still it will need some time to settle down, and little bit of touch up is also required. So after doing first side, you can go for the similar pattern for the second side. Same procedure is applied. After unmasking, you will see this beautiful looking trunk. After this, same pattern is applied for the side part. Just measure the exact middle area and apply same masking, almost similar pattern with the same color combination, and repeat the procedure. For the middle area, I've selected Modern Art Abstract Design. You can go for any design. I'm directly drawing it with the help of white marker. You can go for printout, you can make use of yellow color carbon paper and draw it. Whatever will be your preference, you can go for that. Now this is the final look of my design. I have drawn it roughly. Now go for the coloring. Whenever dealing with the oil paint, you need patience and time, because every layer you need to dry it for at least 12 to 15 hours, then only you can go for the next layer to paint. So always it will take more time as compared to acrylic, and it is little bit messy as well. You need thinner, or you can set up in twine for cleaning purpose. The good point is it is cheap as compared to acrylic color. It don't require any kind of varnish as it is oil based, and it is used for any rough and tough project where you require a very heavy usage. So definitely for the coffee table, or you can say sitting arrangement, should go for oil based paint. So after finishing complete outline with the black color, you can see this is the final design of our trunk. So you can go for the permanent black marker as well, but I have opted for black color outline with the zero number brush. I purchased these vacuum holders for making it center table. You just need to place it at the four corner in equal length. Place a glass top over it, and that is optional. So the total cost will be below 500 rupees. Of your choice. Or flower, vessel, whatever you want, that's your choice. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.